too. Mm-hmm. And what was it, scared?
I had to start back over, y'all.
Really?
Somebody called in and messed me up, so I had to start back over.
All that meant, okay, yeah.
Right now, we're in Walmart.
Every little bit helps this thing.
Looking for some vitamins, and I just found what she was looking for. So.
Got it, girl.
All right.
Now we're.
Walmart. I said, what's wrong with her? She walking with the slow down. You gotta go get your honey. You want me to go get the honey?
I thought you was buying it. You said you gonna buy it.
I ain't got, look, the ten, I only got $10. That's all I got on me.
I'm sorry now.
If I knew I was gonna, I would have got some money out and did that.
Let me go get me.
Where you gonna get a basket? She's gonna get a basket. These fresh vegetables. I mean, a vegetable with fruit. I need to be eating right here. Vegetables.
Down this way.
Mainly, you know, I ain't want to be talking unless I have really, something really to talk about. But right now, it's like the people that Duke Energy had billed me on $385.92, I think. Excuse me. But yeah, that's what they billed me. So what everybody else got like $100 and something for theirs, and I got like $385. I feel that I'm paying for mine and somebody else too. I don't even know who I'm paying for. But I know I don't use light like that, so. I don't use light in my house like that. So really, I don't know what they're trying to get at. And what they, but. The energy has gone ridiculous. No money in with me, so I can't spend none. If I don't bring none in, I can't spend none. Hey, how you doing? I can't spend no money if I don't bring none in with me. Look at this big mustard. How much is this mustard? It's a big boy, it's a big container right here.